finally answered the auxiliary. Today I am going to explain talking about energy density. Energy density is the amount of energy stored in a given system or a region of a space per unit volume. It may also be used for energy per unit mass. Through the accurate term for this is specific energy. Energy density considered are those that correspond to the element of the stress energy tensor and therefore do include mass energy as well as energy density associated with the pressure. SI unit of energy is a joule per meter cube. There are many different types of energy stored in a material. Energy density in the magnetic field is denoted by formula E is equal to half L1 square. The